This video will show you how to make an 8-ball command with Streamlabs Chatbot. Start by going to the commands via the left pane. Click the plus icon to create a new command. Give your command a name. This is what viewers will use to activate the 8-ball. Make sure the permission is set to everyone. Set a cooldown if you would like. This is how long must pass before the command can be used again. Select the response box. Here, we will create the response that Chatbot will reply with. Include any custom message that you would like before the response. Type readrandline as one word, then an open and close bracket. We will include this message in the description as well as a link to more Streamlabs Chatbot commands. Now, we need to create a text document for the 8-ball responses. Open a File Explorer window and navigate to a folder where you can permanently save the file to. Right-click and go to New, then Text Document. Name the document whatever you like. You will need to remember it though. Press Enter to confirm the name. Open the text document. Type out all of the responses you want Streamlabs to be able to respond with, ensuring that each response is on a new line. Feel free to look up the typical 8-ball responses or create your own. Save the file when you are done by pressing Ctrl plus S. Close Notepad. Highlight the folder location at the top of File Explorer. Copy the location by pressing Ctrl plus C. Head back to Streamlabs Chatbot. Paste the location between the brackets by pressing Ctrl V. Add a backslash at the end of the location. This is the button above the Enter key. Type the file name .txt. The random response will now be set up. Feel free to customize before and after the message to your liking. You can also add an emoji by pressing the Windows key and semicolon on your keyboard. You can then type to search for an emote. Click an emoji to select it. Submit when you're happy. The 8-ball command will now be set up with Streamlabs Chatbot.